HPE Ezmeral MLOps supports the deployment of the model's native runtime engine as a scalable containerized endpoint. Once a model is built, data scientists can check the model into the model registry and create a deployment cluster to serve this model for inferencing. Logged in as a developer, on the model management screen, click the Register New Model to open the Register Update Model screen. Start with a short name for the model. For tracking model versions, we enter 1 for a new model or higher for updated versions. Click the Browse button and navigate to the correct directory to find the Path to Model repo. In this example, we use the models we previously uploaded in the model repository demo. The Path to Scoring script can be found by clicking the Browse button and navigating to the optional wrapper script to be used for scoring the model. In this example, we use the codes we previously uploaded in the model repository. The Trained on Environment field is optional, but we could enter the description of the training environment that was used to create this model. When we finish entering information, we click the Submit button to finish adding the new model. From here, we can deploy the model cluster. Enter a unique name for the new deployment cluster. The model selected is populated with the name of the model we selected to deploy from the model management screen. We're also able to update any of the fields below as we have in previous demos. But for this example, we'll use the defaults and a deploy. With this cluster deployed, we can get service endpoint to make a call to the REST API endpoint. Click on the deployment cluster income prediction and locate the service endpoint shown under the model serving load balancer. This URL can be copied and pasted into a curl command or an external client such as Postman to post a REST API call after updating the model name and version. HPE Ezmeral MLOps simplifies the processes around model management and model deployment with model registry within project-specific repository and model serving via deployment cluster. As evident in these demos, HPE Ezmeral MLOps provides a container-based platform that enables enterprises to operationalize machine learning workflows and deploy machine learning at enterprise scale.